Alright boys, what is up? It is Dorfism here, and we are back on Spawnscape with another video. We're going to be doing some PKing mainly, maybe some high-risk PKing, and then maybe some flower poker. I'm not too sure, boys. Stay tuned. Shaken. Alright boys, what is up? We've got our Chaotic Maul, our Dragon Claws, and some juicy, juicy loot here. Actually, I have no gloves, so I'm going to go and grab some of those, but let's get started and do some fights. Right now we're gonna do some safe PKing. That's what I really like about this game, is that, or this server, is that they have safe PKing in some areas, and then they also have obviously risk PKing and normal PKing where you lose your items. But just for now, I'm just gonna do some safe PKing. All right, let's go boys. Who is out here? I've got, we're getting rushed right now. Which kid? Nope, maybe not. I have my Venge. Let's go. Let's eat up once, and let's fight this. Let's just finish off Corey. Corey, I'm sorry, buddy. You just killed yourself. Oh, get them all. What? Oh, I don't even have 80 dungeoneering. That's why I couldn't pull out the maul. Rip, let me change this out. 1 second. I am so very rusty right now, boys. Oh my god, I am so rusty. Why is there a berserker ring on the ground? You think you can force back me? No, I'm not gonna. I even ate. Oh my god, what? Alright, let's try this again. Oh, you just killed yourself. Don't you dare spec me. Alright, I really want to get this spec down. Alright, nope. I walk in and I get attacked. They just... where is my hits, boy? Come on! I got the big AGS. I just couldn't land it with the... I couldn't land it with the spec on the D-Claws. Damn it, boys. Here we go. Lennox. Yeah. Seriously. Wait, no. Why are you alive? You ate up? What are you doing? Oh my god. Well, 2 spec, whatever. Yeah. Oh, he even tried eating and we got him, boys. Nice. We made 5 mil already. Easy. Alright, boys. Next nerd that walks into the wildy is going to die. The first person I see that walks in. Or maybe we'll take out. Nope, right here. What are my specs? No, please don't do this to me. Oh my god, I wasn't even recording with just that. I'd literally two tick this kid or whatever. D-Claws to AGS. It was quite nice, not gonna lie. But of course I wasn't recording it because I forgot. But let's take out Merlin. Merlin, oh, I'm so sorry, buddy. What? How are you alive? There it is. GG. Alright, let's try this new technique. He's camping in there. I think I'm supposed to Venge up, and then I go in for it. Just like that. There it is. Yes! Oh, I killed myself as well. Alright, let's do some risk fights, boys. Here we are. Good luck to you. Dark Knight. I brought the Elder Maul, the EGS, and definitely not pots, I guess. Venge it up. He could probably... If I hit him once and he hits me, then I could probably die. Let's eat up right there. What can I Venge? I can Venge now. Might as well hammer time him right now. Oh, that was not a bad stack. Not a bad stack at all. Alright. If I get hit one more time, I'll do another eat. Bring this down here. Hammer back up. Might as well hammer again before he Venges. Not bad. 17 seconds before I can Venge again. I forgot I could do that. Oh my. Did I honestly click? Can you click? Yeah. Oh my god. Alright boys, let's move into some flower poker. I'm just gonna do a couple things. I think I have like 2 bill or so just to kind of throw away. We'll see if anyone's doing some FP or dicing, and we'll get started on that. So I hope you guys did enjoy this portion of the video, the PKing portion of the video at least, and I will see you guys in a moment at the dice zone. All right, boys, looks like we've got Soul Ryan, one Peel versus one Bill, and Shards. Okay, whatever. We're just going in. He believes that I have one Bill, which I do, but best of luck to you, and we are both seem to be getting a bust right now. I still have nothing. All right, it comes down to this. Spin it to win it. To win it. All right, we lost that. GG. All right. Good luck. Let's get started. I better get some this time. The secret is to do three. Spin, skip one, hit the first one, and walk back for the O. We actually just got the oak on him. Oh my god. Alright, well, we make our money back. We just pulled in 100 mil. Or, yeah, something like that. Alright, he seemed to be a little confused on what the pot was and whatnot, but we got it all sorted out. There's our 1.1 bill, boys. Let's go all in. 2.2 bill. Each. 4.4 bill pot. Alright, he's ready to go. Good luck to you, buddy. Let's try the same tactic again. So we do three. Looks like we're gonna get... Oh, no! Oh, I might have just ruined it. That might have been it. So if I don't get this, it's because I jumped. Yep. Well, maybe we'll get the oak with the blue. Nope, we got a one pair. He has nothing. Oh, we got it, boys. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. We're making our money back. We're gathering our money. Our money's together. 2.2, thank you very much. Let's go in for 4 bill. 4 bill, good luck to you, buddy. Let's spin it first. And as soon as he comes over here. 8 bill pot. Let's go 1, 2, skip 1. I can't even tell what that is. That's a red, right? Oh, right here. Oh, we got one pair. He has one pair. You got the oak on me. GG to you, buddy. Oh, wait, no, he got a white. Oh, yes. Replant. Yes. Okay, that's so lucky. But it was a white. So I thought it was a yellow. There we go. All right, replant, buddy. Good luck to you. Let's just go down the line. Screw all the other fancy stuff. Let's just do the normal traditional stuff. That's one pair for us. Oak for us. Beautiful. That's what I like to see, boys. The best he could do is get a two or one pair or two pair, one pair. All right, we're making bank, boys. We made 10 bill just now. Let's go. All right. Where's my 4 bill? There it is. 4K, 4K shards. 8 bill total. All right, what should we do? 5 bill. All right, we're doing the 10 bill pot, boys. Good luck to us. Here we go. Let's do one. We'll do a spin. Do two, and then we'll do a... Oh, no, did not mean to do that. And then, we'll just plant the red. What is that, four? That's five. We have one pair. We just need to make sure he doesn't get a red, yellow, blue. Oh, he got the two pair. Rip. GG to you, buddy. GG to you. What did we do, 5 bill? 5K? All right, I'm going to end it off like that, boys. We are still up a 1.2 bill. What did I start with? I don't remember what I started. We're up at least one bill, I believe. But I'm going to end it there, boys. I hope you did enjoy this this video PKing / FPing. So I'll see you guys for my next video. Hope you guys did enjoy this, like I said before. And, yeah. Peace, boys. See ya.